responsive reading this morning. I'll lead, you follow. Because of his great love for us, God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive with Christ, even when we were dead in transgressions. It is grace we have been saved. This is how God showed his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that we might live through him. This is love. Not that we love God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins.